four consecutive games. Here's Kyle Palmieri into the offensive end. A wrist shot on, flutters underneath Kähkönen's blocker and wide of goal.
No weary legs as they've spent a lot of time in the island zone, but one sec.
Riley a chance, he puts it on, Kähkönen makes the save. Frantic pace here early on.
So they were at their best, but you always want to channel and focus on the next game and thinking that you can put that streak together.
Actually not a scratch tonight either. It's a lower body injury from going into the boards yesterday. So lower body injuries for both McDermott and Lazar tonight.
Why the deal here for New Jersey?
Islanders on the power play, middle of the pack in the league this year at 21.4%. Need to hoard that good save, Kähkönen. Rebound is loose and Dawson Mercer knocks it behind. 6-on-4 situation as one is funneled toward the front. Pajot gloves it, glides to Engvall. Oh, Kähkönen with an enormous save. With a lower body injury, Palmieri down low. Nelson to the blue line, Dobson comes across. One-timer, Barzell. Kähkönen gets over in good positioning. Corvette recovers the loose puck and twirls it right back to Dobson. Seam pass, Kähkönen gets over again, denying Barzell.
Great movement. That is a spectacular save going left to right.
Paint, maybe where those open lanes are going to be.
Cizikas funnels one to the front. Kähkönen kicks it out after it had ricocheted off some bodies.
And they make that lateral movement for those big spectacular saves he's been doing.
Jack, sharp angle, trying to get tighter. That's a strong stick from Adam Pellick. He knocks it out, and now it's a foot race. Pellick and Bratt. Pellick wins it. He shoots. Kähkönen makes the glove save to salvage momentum at the end of the period.
Oh, my. That would have been a disaster.
Played your best against.
Well, for sure, everyone does, and you know me, I love.
Here's a chance for Dobson and a good glove save by Kähkönen. To wear a letter to be a leader, as you said, and he is usually the first guy to wear a letter when there's an injury to one of the captains. He's worn the A.
Try to put it through sticks. There was one time, a little bit.
Leads to a chance for Amata, but Kakinen's there again with no rebound.
You're absolutely right by John Marino.
Here's Brock Nelson, possible 2-on-1. He delays, he sends it to the front, but then Palmieri had wiped out in front of Kähkönen to cancel out that chance. Him career-wise, he's a free agent this offseason, and he's playing really well over the last few games. Barzell fires one to the front, deflected, and Kaapo Kähkönen finds it through the legs in front.
Ability, which I think the Devils have done.
Romanov walks the line, wrist shot, Kähkönen the save, rebound, it got blocked off an Islander who was down on the ice, and now we've got a penalty coming on New Jersey.
Draw defenders to him, which he's really good at.
Comes all the way across to Palmieri, and Kähkönen meets him with the blocker. Barzell down low. Horvat cuts the front. Kähkönen kicks it, and it trickles wide of net. Kyle McLean serving the Anders Lee penalty. Alexander Holtz serving the two-minute instigator minor on Meyer as Kähkönen makes the save. Over to Plott. It's intercepted. Nelson comes right on back. Outside to Barzell, sharp angle, he hit the side of the net, tried to wrap it around, and John Marino's there where you need him to be in that situation. To Ryan Pulock, who moves it down the wall at the blue line. Clutterbuck to the front, it's free! Oh, Kähkönen got a piece of it! Oh, my! Cizikas is robbed!
And he was looking to the rafters. We've got to see this again. I think he had a wide-open cage. And Kähkönen, who has been razor sharp all night long. Let's see, is that puck's blocked by Ball. You see the movement. He's able to get, he's right down in the butterfly position, but you see how he is so quick, gets a great push off, and gets a piece of this Cizikas shot. He's trying to go upstairs.
Well, you pointed out that Timo Meier's been in the box as well, right?
Yep.
So he hasn't been able to contribute any shifts. And
Dobson, quick touch along. Horvat seams it. Brock Nelson back for Dobson. A deflection score. They'll wave it off. Kyle Palmieri batted it out of midair, but with a high stick.
I think he
might even
have
used his hand
it
there,
yeah,
right?
I think so. We'll have to take a look again at him quickly, but they waved it off immediately.
No goal in the play. Caught it with the hand.
Shoveled with the hand. There you have it. Kind of what we saw initially, and we'll take a look on the replay.
Oh, yeah, clear as day.
There you go. The right hand of Kyle Palmieri, and he throws that puck basically in the net.
It's to the back door. Kelly's feeling it, but still on the ice as the Devils have killed off the penalty. Nemitz out of the box. Kähkönen kicks away a shot from the blue line off Riley's stick. Two shots on that Islander power play. They come to the doorstep. Kähkönen the save. He gets the pass. Another! Riley shoots. He rings the post. Pajot hammered it from behind. He was trying to hit Kähkönen, but he went rock and fire to Slapper all the way down. Analytics for netminders. Kähkönen fared pretty well this season behind a woefully bad Sharks team. He makes a save here on Bortuzzo, allowing Marino to get it out. Going to turn from 5-on-4 to 6-on-5 shortly as Kähkönen gloves, and there's just 10 seconds of 4-on-4 left. Devils try to put this one to bed, up 3 with 4:28 to go.
34 shots thus far tonight.
Made 34 saves, and 13 of them in the first period were just huge. Devils were under pressure a lot, partially due to Islanders' power plays in that first period. He kept it scoreless, and then New Jersey went and scored three quick ones to start period two. Kähkönen makes his 35th save with the glove.
Continues to play well, but the star of the game, for me, number one, Kähkönen. He was a real difference maker in the net.
And Kaapo Kähkönen makes 37 saves for the first Devils shutout this season.
A little extra at the end of this one as ball took out Clutterbuck just a little bit along the wall, and he faked that he was going to two-hand chop him, but cooler heads prevail, and Kähkönen has a shutout, Bill.
First shutout for Kähkönen since November of 2022. First Devil shutout this season. He was fabulous. He had to make some really good saves. And the Devils pull to within 5 of the wild card, get themselves right behind the Islanders. And hey, it is still a big job, but you got one out of the way. And now you need to string them together again.